Alright guys, welcome to a bit of snooker and welcome to my quarter final against Karen Wilson. So yeah, best of 11 frames, first to 6, and sorry about the ice cream van you probably can hear in the background. Here we go, let's advance.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Elliot Slesser.
Not a poor break.
Tough shot coming up. That is a quality opening red.
One.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
Six. Seven.
This needs to be played at the right pace. Nicely onto a red.
13.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
14.
Played it well.
21.
Lost the cue ball a touch here.
22.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. Third. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Great shot.
Simply wonderful.
36. This is a half chance.
What a great pot!
And the cue ball was finished very nicely.
37.
Still have good pot.
45.
He's going for it. Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
52.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. What a top shot that is.
Great technique, superb cueing.
53.
I think we're going to take this for him, guys.
Red. Not an easy one, but a half chance. He just needs this red.
68.
Well, he's taking this black on.
75.
Well, he's taking the red on. That's just magnificent.
76.
No more than half a chance here.
83.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
84.
This is really tricky.
91.
Tricky shot here.
Magnificent pot.
Ninety-nine.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Fantastic century. Brilliant.
100.
Go on, go on. Ooh.
Elliot Slesser, 107. Frame conceded. Frame, Elliot Slesser.
Well played to take that frame.
So, he's opened up a one-frame gap and we'll be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Don't forget, if you're watching on YouTube, guys, smash a like and subscribe to the channel.
That's a loose shot.
We've got a chance for a break here.
Potting this into the right corner pocket. Beautiful.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
Eight.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. He's played that poorly.
Nine.
Taking it on. No, not quite. Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace.
Elliot Slesser, nine.
This is tough.
Seven.
Going for it. What a magnificent pot that is.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
Eight.
Lots of power on this shot. Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
Elliot Slesser, 30.
He'll be playing safe here. Wow, he'll be thrilled with that.
One.
Oh, I didn't work.
Elliot Slesser, one. One. Kyron Wilson, one.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's an excellent pot.
queuing extremely well here.
One. Eight. Center pocket here.
That's not what he was hoping for.
Nine. Yes, he's taken the pot on. That's really close, but not quite close enough. Elliot Slessor, nine. One.
This looks relatively easy.
Six. Seven.
We might take this round now.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous pot. 13.
This looks pretty simple.
19. Twenty-three. Twenty-four. Twenty-eight.
We've still got a chance here.
One.
Tough shot coming up.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. Elliot Slessor, one. One. Eight. Ten. 13. 17. 22. 28. Kyron Wilson, 28.
That is the frame.
Well, this is developing into a very tight match. Both players refusing to give any ground here.
It's really close, isn't it? You get the feeling one error could be really costly.
Thank you. The third frame, Elliot Slessor to break.
Yeah, but brilliant.
This isn't easy. Really nice opening red.
One.
8.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
That was no more than a half chance, but he made it look simple. Great stuff.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
9.
He's going for the left center here.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
14.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
He's playing very well here.
17.
He's aiming for the left corner here. And in it goes.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
18.
Tricky pot coming up.
23. Half a chance here.
Twenty-nine.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Great shot.
34.
So, this pot into the right corner. He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
1. 8. Nine.
Oh, come on, is he going to take this one?
16. 17. 23. Kyron Wilson, 23.
This This is being played towards the left middle pocket. That's a great pot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
One. Eight.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Nine.
Tricky shot here.
What a beautiful pot that is.
Position looks pretty good to me.
15.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a beauty.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
16.
That's not what he was hoping for.
No more than half a chance here. Tremendous potting.
Well, we couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
22.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
23.
That's well played with the rest.
29.
Important pot here. No problem there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
30.
This is no gimme.
Now that's a top shot.
36. Seven.
Just the colours to go. Well, an excellent pot.
45. Fifty-seven.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Excellent cueing.
63.
What a clearance. Amazing.
Yes.
Seven. And the frame, Elliot Slessor.
And that is the frame.
The dog doesn't
so
grow.
One frame advantage. He'll be looking to see a little more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Yes, he played well in that last frame. I think he'll be looking to push on here.
Thank you. The fourth frame. Tyrone Wilson to break.
Sorry about that, guys, and if you could hear a cat, sorry about that as well.
He's taking it on. Yes, he's taking the pot on. Great opening round. One.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. The split looks good to me.
Six.
If you're watching on YouTube, smash like and subscribe to the channel, please, guys. You know you want it, and it helps. So, yeah.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. What a top pot that was.
What a wonderful pot.
Seven.
Team.
looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here.
Oh my God.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
Elliot Slesser, 18.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
Not the best positional shot.
Aaron Wilson, 1.
Right.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion.
Foul and a miss. Elliot Slesser, 7.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do?
This really is tricky.
1.
Tough shot coming up.
Tremendous pop. Brilliant.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
4.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Great shot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
11.
So, this pots into the right corner. Excellent pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
12.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Tremendous shot.
Great cue.
19.
It's red. He's played that very well with the rest.
20.
Going for the left corner pocket. No problem there.
Great cueing there.
27.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
Thirty-three. 34.
This is a half chance.
Not really, I don't know. Telling you.
He's missed it!
Elliot Slessor, 34. 1. 3. Kyron Wilson, 19.
He's taking this on. Unbelievable pot.
1.
1. He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket. No issues there.
5.
He's aiming for the left corner here. He's taking this on. Half a chance, but chance nonetheless.
Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
14.
Aiming for the center pocket here.
19.
This really is tricky.
25.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Oh well. Still won't for him. Anyway.
Elliot Slessor, 25.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well,
3-1.
He's starting to grow now.
Thank you to fifth frame, Elliot Slessor to break.
Good break. If you're watching on YouTube, smash a like, subscribe to the channel, even comment if you would, please.
He's taking the red on.
Impressive opening red.
One. Elliot Slessor, 1. Foul and miss. Elliot Slessor, 4.
Well, he's asked his opponent to play again.
needs to be careful of not overhitting this. That hasn't really worked out at all.
Foul on a miss. Tyrone Wilson, 5-1-7. 8-15. Tyrone Wilson, 15.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Brilliant shot.
Playing this with a lot of power.
10.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's a top shot. Well played.
Thanks. I think.
11.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
19.
Nicely played onto a red.
17.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
25. 26.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
That was a bad mistake.
Elliot Slesser, 26. Kyron Wilson, 4-1.
Rookie mistake that was.
8. Tyrone Wilson, 14.
This is tough.
That's a top shot. Well played.
One.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
8.
9. Aiming for the left corner here. In it goes.
Oh, wonderful shot.
16.
playing for the right corner here. Beautifully done.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
17.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. What a beauty!
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
25.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Impressive shot with the rest.
32.
Just the pink needed here.
I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
38.
This is a tricky safety.
38.
Pace is critical here.
Well, not the best safety there.
Playing this with a lot of power.
Tremendous pot, brilliant.
Two.
Tricky shot here.
Nine.
This will test his technique. Anything looks possible when he's queuing this well.
14.
Playing for the middle pocket.
20.
So, guys, if you're watching on YouTube, smash like and subscribe to the channel.
little bit irritated with himself there. He's handed his opponent a real opportunity.
One.
Come on, man. We can win this 6-1.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Excellent shot.
Wonderful shot.
5.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. What a pop that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
11.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Hello. I'm good, you. Say that again. It sounds all right. Oh, is it good? Right, cool. Yeah, you can do, yeah. All right, bro. Right, I'll be back in 2 minutes, guys. Some more food for you. about that guy.
This isn't easy.
That's a tremendous pot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
15.
Would you believe it?
16.
No problems with the rest there. Well played.
Foul. Elliot Slesser, 60. Kyron Wilson, 7.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
1. 4. Kyron Wilson, 4.
He fancies this red. No, not this time.
One.
Being a par, shall we not this round? One reason or another.
Seven. 12. 13. 18. 19. Kyron Wilson, 19.
This is no gimme.
And what a beauty he's picked up there. Half a chance and he's grabbed it with both hands.
2.
3. Now, can he drop this into the right corner? What a top shot that is.
8.
Long pot, right up his street. Oh, what a shot that is.
14. 15.
This is not easy.
Elliot Slesser, 20.
Not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result. He won't want to underhit this. This is an intriguing safety. Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
One.
Playing this with a lot of power.
Loose shot.
Foul. Elliot Slesser, one. Kyron Wilson, seven.
That could be a costly error.
Foul and a miss. Kyron Wilson, seven. Free ball.
Foul, and this could really cost him.
Foul and a miss. Kyron Wilson, four. One. Four. Six. Kyron Wilson, six.
This is no gimme.
Well, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
Seven.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. Challenging pop along the cushion here.
18.
This pot for the frame.
Yes. 5-1.
25. And the frame, Elliot Slesser.
And now the frame is his.
Hopefully this will be like that.
Elliot Slesser to break.
Pace is the key with this shot. Pretty poor attempt, really.
One. 11. 12. 17. Kyron Wilson, 17.
He's playing the pot here.
That split is not bad at all. It's a great opportunity.
One.
He's taking it on.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
Six.
Nice position on the black.
Seven.
Nicely onto the black.
15. Twenty-two.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Ah, that's a top shot.
Excellent cueing.
30.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
38.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
Excellent pot.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
39.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Forty-six.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That hasn't really worked out at all.
47.
He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul on this. Elliot
Slater. Might pull one back here.
Kyron Wilson, 7.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
One.
get the impression that Kyron Wilson is struggling to form in this match. He's just not queuing particularly well at the moment.
Kyron Wilson, one. One.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
Seven. Eight.
This won't be easy.
That's a pretty careless foul there.
Foul. Elliot Slesser, eight. Kyron Wilson, five. One. Eight. Nine. 15. 17. 20. 24. 29. Kyron Wilson, 29.
This has a lot of risk attached to it. That's one of his trademark long pots. Brilliant.
Six.
So, just this for the frame.
Yes! So, we're through, guys, to the semi-final.
And with that, he's into the semi-final.
So, we've got John Higgins in the last semi-final and it's best of 11 frames again. And the last time we played John Higgins was in a final a couple of tournaments ago and he beat us. So, we look forward to that. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.